name is Nina Rycroft. I'm a children's picture book illustrator, and I've been illustrating animal characters in a lot of my picture books for more than two decades. So during this 6-week course, we'll be covering types of animals. So each week we'll be focusing on a different type of animal. We may start with birds for the first week, moving through to the four-legged animals like dogs, cats, that sort of thing. And then we'll be moving on through to exploring anthropomorphism. We'll be looking at insects and how we can create character designs from insects. Bears are very popular in picture books, so we'll spend a week exploring bear animal characters. And then we'll be moving into the final weeks with monsters and beasts, where we can use our imagination and design and create completely made up animals. So the 6-week course will start, will be every Wednesday from 5 to 7:30 in the evening, starting in on the 23rd of September and going all the way through from the 28th of October. So by the end of this course, you'll have the confidence to sketch, draw, design, develop, and illustrate any animal character. And you can use this course if you're interested in picture book illustration, or you might be interested in designing concept characters for movies and films, or perhaps you are interested in doing surface pattern design and stationery and that sort of thing. So learning animal characters can be applied to many different things. So the idea is to just explore, draw, and enjoy the idea of developing a practice.